And now for our latest report. Concerned civilians on Khorhal are planning a protest at the Royal Palace later this evening. They claim that the attack on Tirador 9 is a turning point for the Dominion, and demand that the Emperor take military action against the Zerg and the Protoss. We'll have more updates as this story develops.
I came up with something special for our liberators. Please, take a look. Well done. How interesting. Nova, you have a new suit available. Nova, the Tal'Darim are contacting us directly.
You may have impressed High Lord Alarak in our last battle, but you haven't impressed me. I will be competing with you for the Terezin in this challenge. May the best warrior ascend to victory.
I think she's still mad about her mothership. This isn't going to be easy. All right, Rygel. Have you identified all of the device locations?
Naturally. Here they are. The Imogens appear to be using biomechanical engineering to facilitate the extraction process.
You can study it later. Right now, I need to get my forces ready to protect the devices while I'm harvesting from them.
complete. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Command center upgrade complete.
My scans show life forms approaching our base. Perhaps the emergents are still here.
Please, kill me.
Damn it. I think I found the missing researchers, Rigel. All infested.
Attention Dominion forces, we need evac. If you help us, we'll help you.
Thank you.
This challenge will be easily won. Warriors, lead the way to victory!
They are moving to attack a device. If they are successful, there will be one less source of Terezine available to us.
Lead the way, Commander. Just get us out when this is over.
Calderine forces have reached an extraction device. It will be destroyed if we do not intervene.
Device is activating. Strange. There's some kind of creature inside the device.
Nova, the extraction process is drawing infested toward the device.
Is under attack.
Rigel, bring the ship here. I've got some Terrazine ready to go.
Nova, the Imogen records indicate that the researchers had additional mines here. I'd imagine they had to leave some equipment behind.
Imogen tech is hard to come by. I'll check it out.
Another extraction device and teach these weaklings a lesson.
Forces are under attack.
Attacking a Terrazine extraction device.
Another Terrazine canister is ready for pickup. Coming to you, Rigel.
Nova. I'm detecting more infested heading toward your position.
Don't you ever have good news?
Forces are under attack.
I believe some research plans are still in this science facility, if you have a moment to look.
I'll check it out.
Are under attack. Upgrade complete.
Again. Warriors, ready your weapons.
That's 3 Terrazine deliveries now. Your diligence is paying off, Nova. Nova, you'll want to pay attention. The Tal'Darim are heading for our base.
Is under attack.
You'll never take me alive, you bastards!
This pathetic battle. Destroy another device now.
Upgrade complete.
Rigel, take command of my forces until I'm done here.
Of course.
Something stuck inside of it?
Upgrade complete.
prototype for new equipment. You're going to like this, Rigel.
I already do.
Is under attack. Base is under attack. Is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Is under attack.
I've got a fresh canister of terrazine here.
Another device is in peril. Proceed with caution. My scans show infested siege tanks nearby.
Strike a device, Tal'Darin. We must protect the breath of creation with all our might.
Intruder detected. Defense protocol online.
What are you going to use it for?
Oh, it's a surprise.
Your forces are under attack. Upgrade complete. Vespin geyser exhausted. Upgrade complete.
Thank you.
Your forces are under attack.
Base is under attack.
Upgrade complete. Vespian geyser exhausted.
Obliterate an extraction device! Show them the full extent of our power!
On a device again.
Mineral field depleted.
Guard, Nova. Those overlords are carrying additional forces.
Forces are under attack.
primitive creature has defeated our forces!
Yes, twice now. Where is High Lord Alarak?
Nova, it appears that despite my doubts, you have emerged the victor. The parazine you have gathered will lead you to the defenders of man, provided it does not destroy your primitive consciousness.
That's reassuring. How should I contact you once I know where they are?
When the time comes, I will know.
Nova, I've gone through your findings from Tarsonis and the attack on Tirador 9. They're compelling, but I can't take action against the defenders of man until we know who is leading them.
I agree. And that's why I have this.
Terezin? You've seen what it does to people, the hallucinations, insanity.
And yet, there is nothing more effective for memory restoration.
He's right. It's the only option we have.
Do what you have to do. The protests are intensifying. You need to evacuate immediately. So be it. I will not have violence outside the palace. Nova, report back soon. And be careful.
Seems like he could take his own advice.
Oh, he won't. But as for the Terezin, I can make the process safer by administering it to you in microdoses. It will take longer to restore all of your memories, but the chances of a psychotic episode are greatly reduced.
No psychotic episodes. You've convinced me. Let's get started.
Try to remember everything you see.
Medical scan is complete. Well done, Nova. You're ready for this.
Thanks. The defenders of man have already done so much for the Dominion. I'm glad I was sent here to help out.
The Admiral wasn't lying when he said we'd be working with the best soldiers under his command. Your visor should have the latest briefing.
Oh, I've been meaning to tell you. It's been acting up lately.
Don't worry. We'll update the software when you get back. Good luck out there.
Are you all right?
I know where they sent me on my last mission. It's not much, but it might lead to something more. Being in that city.
Antigua Prime fell victim to one of the Zerg's first attacks. It was all over the news. But there was no word of the defenders of man being involved.
We need to find out what really happened here. Defenders had these coordinates in my mission file. I can't remember the rest. I'll have to investigate each location to gather evidence and piece together what happened.
Very well. We can establish our base here. You'll just need to clear the infestation first.
That I can do. Let's get moving.